YouTube, it's your boy Jerron Fit, about to do a dope ass little chest workout video. It's gonna be chest slash total body, cause I break the stuff down for y'all, cause I do total body, but I do break it down by body parts by request, because that's what y'all asked for. Y'all be like, Jerron, how'd you get the chest like this? So I'm gonna show y'all one of the chest routines I used to do religiously. And to be honest with you, it's zero pressing. No press chest, is that right? Yeah, I think so. Did you see the light bulb click on? All right, my no chest press workout I'm about to do right now. I just made that up on the spot. All right, what I'm gonna do is we're gonna run the gauntlet of dumbbells.
Okay.
Cam already did it. My man Cam over here, he already did
What's
it.
What's good, everybody?
Hit me up on his channel. What's your channel, Cam?
Cam Tabor.
Now he has to post it. He has to now.
I do now.
He already went through the gauntlet. I'm gonna do it now. And then we're gonna go through the other stuff with our chest workout. So this is the first exercise we do. Keep that in mind, this is the first thing we're gonna do. What's your name, Toby? Cook the good time.
We got 11 on the track.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 5.
Let's go. Keep it all one clip. They know so they know you ain't editing.
Your
motherfuckers be cheating, man. They be cutting it. Talk about they did 1 minute break. It's really 5 minutes. I'm gonna keep it raw for you. You can fast forward it or something.
Always 100.
Yeah.
Always.
Make it stronger. So. This is the first shit we do.
This is the opener, huh?
The opener.
Okay.
Opening that. It's like motherfucker, you had a concert. And Jay-Z came up. We just opened that straight. Who the fuck is the headliner? Everybody present to you. Jesus Christ. Man, that's it. It's out.
Yep. Okay. One. We're going back down, baby.
Two. A three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
Try it at your own risk, guys. Try it at your own risk. This is a trained professional right here. Talking about this is the easiest one all day, right? You know, just a quick set of curls, you know, priorities. Mm.
Welcome to the gym.
Verizon has been placing giant letters all over the country to get people to buy a unlimited plan. Don't get hooked. Switch to Sprint and pay $20 when you have 5 months. Or to your local Sprint store, visit sprint.com/unlimited or call 1-800-SPRINT-1 today. Savings to be $38 per line per month.
Oh, shit. First set, best set. Look. Pump is real. No fucking. No Adobe, motherfucker. No After Effects. Shit. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you just saw the flies we did first. Now we're going to actually bench press. As you can see, the bench is loaded up. It's not going to be no sucker weight. You still got to bench press to get that nice chest to impress, man. So let's get to it.
You ain't gotta show none of that on IG. But just look at you. No, you know what I'm saying?
Yep.
No, ever. You know what I'm saying? You already never answered. I still flex a little bit, right? I mean, you go ahead and flex, but you know what got with it?
Ladies and gentlemen, the thing we noticed, we're doing the flies first, all right? When our bench, we were good, oh, coming all the way up, oh yeah, and then right at the top when it comes time to really contract that chest, that's when we felt it. So yeah, that was a little, nice little surprise for us, you know? So with the flies, that lets us know for sure, 1,000% certain it really hits the top of that chest, that clothes on, because we feel it. Cam, tell him, Cam.
Yeah, it was no joke. It's no joke, man. So, that lockout's gone.
Lockout is gone. So that's just another way to think about training, pre-fatiguing the body to make other body parts work a little harder. So let's get back to it. We just thought we'd take that little
what?
School break. A little intermission to talk, reflect on some things.
Reflecting.
One, two, three. Rip. Ah!
Then there's the soft mattress. Not okay, but it lapses over time, like Skywalker. And since it comes with no back support, you can try cooling lamps, like chronic pain. What if
one more. Blood test.
Let's go.
There you go. Nope.
Lift
off and stay with you. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm feeling generous today, so I'm gonna give you a top secret chest exercise, man. My favorite, one of my favorite exercises is dumbbell walk overs. There's a misconception that this exercise is not targeted at your chest, And that's exactly what it is. It's a misunderstanding. It's not true. It's about forming technique. I'm gonna show you. His back too now. But I'm gonna show you where and how to hit the chest. Matter of fact, I'm gonna show you where it targets. See, people think when they think of chest or chest training, they only think of here. But think about this. This is also chest here. Look at that. Watch that. Pulling over your head is chest and shoulders. Okay, so think about that. And matter of fact, just watch how my chest stretches and contracts while I do this. You want a steady physique? Got a key too? And see, I get my hips lower. You can do it here. That's cool. Some people like it. I go here, I go low. Get my hips below. Okay.
Take note that he's using the wide grip, not the narrow grip.
Wide grip for chest, narrow grip for triceps. If you've been following me for a while, you should know I did a tricep video and I clearly explained this. Awkward pause, only if you didn't watch the video. Favorite trainers, favorite trainer. Peace out. Stay tuned.